another vlog. I'm your little Miss Jean. Yeah. And for today's video, I guess you know what I'm doing. Or I just prepare my food. I just doing something over there. And it's my self time. Okay. Yes, I doing a picnic time with myself and my doggy. Up, up. Yeah. Yes, so I wish you like my video and let's enjoy. I just enjoy my food. Sorry. Sorry, just for me. Just kidding. One. Yourself. Just be kind to yourself, okay? So, let's do it. I know we can do it. So, this is my bread. To worry where I am today because my house is just there. It's just 100 meters away from here. So yeah, this was my life, very peaceful. This is what I like. And yeah, yes, doggy, let me help you. What do you want? Ah, yeah. This is my grandma's palm trees. We call it African palm trees. Every month they harvest it. And now just little, just by the way, just let me eat. This is I prepare. This is a dessert, coconut dessert here. Recently, you watched my video. If you watch my video, you see that I prepare the coconut, and this is what I call buko salad. It's sweet. You know, this is perfect for tropical country. This is not hot. Sorry if you see that coffee time. Yeah. And this is cold. Wait, okay. If you're planning to visit here in Philippines, you should try this buko. It's healthy and it's delicious. It's perfect for tropical countries like this. Okay. Okay, I will give three facts about me. My name is Jean Chris P. Baltazar. Second, I am 23 years old. And where do I live? It's just here in Mindanao. And I am graduating student. I just say three, but I just say four. video. I hope you like it. Please thumbs up, click the subscribe button, and click the notification down below. And thank you for watching my video, and I hope you really enjoy it. This is my life in Philippine countryside, and thank you all of you, and I just really appreciate your life. Thank you for the comments. So see you to my next video, and take care.